Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is B2, and this is your Express Tangang News. We would like to begin today's program by passing it over to the education team, whose job is to educate the general public. So now we go live to B1. B1, what are we learning about today?
Thank you, B2. Come here. This is subjects. This is TV. Subject TV.
Oh, don't leave me.
Come here. This is Oppo. This is Jack. And this is DVD. Put them together, objectivity.
Oh, don't leave me. Take me with you.
Welcome to our education team of the Team Tangang. Our topic for today is subjective and objective tests. Without further ado, take it away.
Subjective are those kind of tests with more than one answer to protest, and even more to express opinion of student is the request.
Everyone knows objective, even your closer, from trolley boy to hairdresser, can be marked by lover and seducer, because there's only one correct answer.
Here's a song that gives a few examples of the type of test. Sub and objective, subjective is four. Now let's get started. First is short answer, followed by journal. I know that personal essay can be deceiving, but how obvious should this test be? I was taken by the early opinion piece, and I really like the way that it challenges me.
I've been waiting patiently to talk about objective. I wonder if you know about the matching and completion. Don't forget that true or false and multi-choice tuition. Use this opportunity to know your types of tests.
Brady in trouble. Here comes the rush, and here's the hit. Oh, man.
Hey, every test we know of has its benefits and challenges. Let's begin with subjective and its few advantages. It's fun to make, it's good to test that word proficiency. Oh, hold up, these kind of tests can be hard to mark correctly. Lots of writing, bad for slow and sloppy hand writers. Objective is that other kind more made from fighters. Not just ease the score, but can be marked by your daughters. Less workload for you, ain't no need for your attention. Questions are very clear, you may even call it luck. This ain't all though, there is a side that really suck. It ain't measure that skill and expression of word, yo shuck. Wear them logic and high level thinking at damn duck. And those are the challenges and benefits.
That's all the news we have for you for today. And from the Express Tangang News Team, we wish you all the very best for this year. Malo momea mai, momea toa, toa fa'atu.
Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones in today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories.